guys are no match for us.
You go here.
Guys!
These guys are kind of dangerous with their bats and chains.
Was really hot, wasn't she? Should be beating up guards like this. Did you see that team that came back from double-digit deficits in 3 consecutive playoff games to win the championship? This, but we just beat statistical odds of surviving that huge guy. Scientifically inaccurate.
Spin out! Spin out! Get over here! You get over here!
Anyway.
Miyagi-Do logos around town? Kids are disgusting.
Club? Why are we here? We stick out like a sore thumb. Well, guess that also means it shouldn't be too hard to weed out Cobra Kai.
Exactly. Keep your eyes open.
Kid, where do you... Hey, it's Miyagi-Do.
Ugh, of course. No surprise finding Cobra Kai scum here.
Derek, stop slacking and make it rain with those flyers.
Oh, great. Not these punks again. And old traitor Robbie, too.
Did you miss me?
Hey, these folks are trying to sneak into the club.
Okay, I'm out of here.
Here I go. Clothes were pretty though. Why are these guards doing this to us anyway? Skeletons. I can throw a 50-yard Hail Mary, you know. was really annoying. I kind of like some emo bands, you know?
Leaving.
You're gonna have to try harder if you want to scare me, little boy.
Well, you should. Be scared. Tell me about those flyers.
Yeah, right. How about I scare you with my fists? Is that even possible?
That's Miyagi-Do Kata for you. Now, you have something to say about those flyers?
Hey, chill, man. Trey and Cruz are the ones you want to talk to. I'm just making some cash on the side.
How pathetic can you be? Okay, get out of here.
Vehicles freak me out.
Spin out! You! Spin out!
Ah!
Delta!
I hate skeletons. Let's get you patched up.
Hey, bro, we got company.
This guy, man. The hell are you doing here? Aunt Derica taking care of you.
Ever heard of a reversal?
Say what?
Cruz, do your stuff, man. Get rid of him.
No way, bro. Last time I got my ass kicked. This one's on you.
Fine. You want something done right.
Hire other people to do it for you?
Shut up!
I'm out!
Do I have to do this?
Ow, ow, ow!
And that's a Miyagi-Do sand the floor. Lucky you, it's not a fatality.
What do you want, man?
Are you deaf? We've been asking about the flyers since we got here.
Quit playing games. Just say it!
He just got him from the karate dude at the mall, man!
Yeah! He just told us to hand him out. I don't even know what's written on him.
It's because you can't read, Cruz.
Damn! But the dude said something about a tournament. True Karate Mojo and all that.
Uh-huh. And how do we know you're not lying?
Because you ain't got no choice, man. Just grab a flyer and check out the arena for yourself.
Let's see if you two have learned your lesson. Because if it doesn't check out...
I'll go full Nissan on you. I will look for you. I will find you. And I will...
Yeah, yeah. Good luck, psycho nerds. Come on, Cruz. Out of here.
Now you know how it feels to get punched in the face.
Shut up.
This is it. Tonight I'll fix this mess.
Mr. LaRusso was determined on getting to the bottom of the mystery, but he could tell something was off.
Oh, cut the BS. He wanted to use this whole episode to promote Miyagi-Do Dojo.
I can't believe Johnny is that hell-bent on destroying Miyagi-Do.
What? No! He suspected the school brawl was some kind of mix-up.
Give me a break. He loved chopping prices on TV. He was obviously loving chopping the competition, too.
Just shut up, Eli.
Where you going, sweetheart?
Mr. LaRusso knows how to fight back, and he was ready for it.
Who's next?
You shouldn't have done that.
There's still time to give up. Back off and nobody gets hurt. Skeleton nonsense. Annoying when they slide.
Geronimo!
Size doesn't matter in a fight. Bikers with chains.
You can't handle.
Oh, no.
Like sports, I can respect that.
Let's get you patched up.
Who's there? Come out. Johnny, finally revealing yourself. Won't you ever learn to let go of your anger and show forgiveness?
Look who's talking. I would if you left me in peace. Let's get this over with.
So be it. When the fight comes to you, you have to be ready to fight back.
Cobra Punch!
Way of the fist!
It's all about balance, Johnny. And you have none.
You're blaming me, Daniel. You were the bully all along. You brought all this on you.
Johnny, you and I, this, we're done. For your own good. Look, it doesn't have to be like this.
Yeah, easy for you to say, after you sent your goons to attack my students.
What the hell, Johnny? My daughter was in danger too. Why would I ever do that? Look at all this mess. Think about everything that's happened. I might hate Cobra Kai, but I would never put on that skeleton prank. That's sick.
That was just the start, man. This whole town turned into a battlefield.
Yeah. Whoever weaved this conspiracy is truly psychotic. Look at us. Two grown men beating each other at a Valley Fest stage. Why? This is just insane.
Finally, Mr. Lawrence, Mr. LaRusso. I didn't think you'd make it. You two are pushy little bastards, ain't ya? But I like that. I like that.
What the?
John Kreese?
Welcome, gentlemen. I love the speechless look on your faces. You'll never know how good it felt to watch you two animals lunging at each other's throat, poisoned by each and every trap I set as you scorched the earth for me. While you were wiping each other out, I was savoring every moment. Showing what karate means in the real world. And now, the time has come. I'll stomp every weakling ant, and the valley shall bow at my feet. Starting with you, my failed degenerate, and the untouchable prima donna. I would offer last words, but I'm not too keen on mercy.
Flaming Cyclone! Sweep the leg! Sweep the leg! Tiger Sweep! Cobra Uppercut!
Let's do this!
Flaming Cyclone! Cobra Uppercut!
I'm out! Let's do this!
You're done! Yeah. You're done. Nope. Cobra drill. Tiger. You're done. You're done. Nope. Flaming Cyclone. Item. You're done! You're done! Melon!
It's too late. Your dojos are weak, and there's no stopping it. You've already lost the war. Are you really gonna do this to your sensei? I was the one who always rooted for you!
Liar!
You only cared about yourself.
Don't do it, Johnny. We're better than him.
Leave. And never come back. Still can't believe it.
You better. He played us.
Big time.
I never expected Kreese to still have it in him. But it all makes sense now.
Yep. He used our past to pit us against each other. To make way for him.
That explains the skeleton goons. Did you really think I would send a message like that?
Look who's talking. You thought I was the one responsible.
Yeah, because you were. You once beat the daylights out of me in a skeleton suit. With Cobra Kai.
Yeah, but you deserved it. Come on, it was a long time ago. I wouldn't do it again.
Now I know. I just hope that lunatic never returns.
I don't think that'll be the end of it.
We learned our lesson, and it was for the best. We just have to stay alert and never let this happen again.
Yeah, we're good. Don't mess with my dojo. Or I won't mess with yours.
As long as you keep your word. Deal? So, is this a peace token?
Don't push it, LaRusso.
And that's how we found out John Kreese was behind it all.
I know it sounds crazy, but it's true.
Right. Just like the fire punches and ice kicks. Of course. You two realize I've been sitting here for hours, watching you go on and on and on about this bizarre, modern-day karate feud.
Trust me, Principal. It's real.
Listen. Everything is a mess. And your best explanation is a retired mastermind veteran with a penchant for chaos. I don't know what books you've been reading, but ain't nobody got time for that.
You think we're lying? Miyagi-Do, Cobra Kai, the Skeleton Goons. It all happened.
It pains me to say this, but Eli's right. I was there.
Well, you boys are so confident it's true. And I've got an idea. You've got until the end of the day to put this tale of yours into paper. Who knows? This delusion of yours might even become one of those funny TV shows, or what you kids call it these days, a let's play video game.
Cobra Kai, Karate Kid Saga continues. Cobra Kai, the Karate Kid Saga continues. Cobra Kai, Karate Kid Saga continues.